Greetings and welcome to another video. It's Saturday, the 2nd of April 2022, and I'm at the Cock Hotel on Holyhead Road in Wellington. Now, the last time I visited the Cock Hotel was, well, I can't remember when exactly, but it was somewhere between 5 years ago and 10 years ago. And back then, it was very rare that I visited the Cock Hotel, but whenever I did do, I really enjoyed the place. At the time, it served some really good drinks, the staff were really decent, and there was a really good atmosphere going on at the time. And yeah, all in all, it was a good place. But as I said, it's been a few years since I last visited here, and yes, I'm glad I came back here today. Now, the reason I'm here today is because this afternoon I'm about to make some more videos exploring a part of Wellington, which we'll get to later on this afternoon, and I'll talk about that as I'm doing those videos. But the point of this video is to basically talk about the Cock Hotel and how really, really good it's looking right now. And of course, it's not just a pub or anything like that, it's also a hotel, so it's got rooms available for you to stay in if you wanted, which is really good if you're from somewhere outside of Telford but you want to come and visit Telford. There are all kinds of hotels around different parts of Telford for you to stay in, but by the looks of it, the Cock Hotel is possibly one of the best options for you to choose from for somewhere to stay. I don't know how many rooms they've got available, but I'm sure their Facebook page or website has all the relevant information you need. Just Google search the information and the staff will help you out quite nicely. But at the moment, like I said, my first visit here since the place opened up in its current format, and I like it. I really honestly like it. The place is huge right now. It's a very, very big place. It's got a very good, clean atmosphere going on. The staff that I've spoken to are really good people. There's a selection of drinks which are good, great, very good selection of drinks going on. So yeah, if you've never been here, but it doesn't matter if you live in Telford or if you come from somewhere that isn't Telford and you're here just visiting, either way, as things stand right now, I do recommend people come and visit the Cock Hotel. They serve food, obviously, so something to eat. I've not tried the food yet, but I assume the food's going to be good quality. But the looks of the drinks they've got on already at the bar, they've got a nice selection of drinks. So yeah, I would recommend people come and visit. Looks like it's going to be very much worthwhile visiting. Yep, and if you have a look over here for a moment, nah, seriously, I like the look of a place, I like the feel of a place, and yeah, I'm glad I made the effort to stop by before doing my other videos today. So yeah, just that's basically that. Basically, I wanted to make this video talking about the Cock Hotel. I wanted to come in, get a feel for the place, see what the place is like at the moment. And first impressions right now are very good. Very good indeed. Can probably bring the family here for something to eat, right, and all that. Haven't seen the menu yet, so I don't know what choices you've got on the menu, but I guess you're gonna have some nice options going on. But that's up for you, that's for you, the audience, to decide if you do choose to come here one day. So yeah, good time situation. So yeah, the Cock Hotel on Holyhead Road in Wellington. Yeah, in the next few months or so, I think it'd be very much worthwhile me coming back here again whenever I visit Wellington, or at the very least when I visit this part of Wellington for whatever reason. Especially if, like today, any YouTube videos that I plan to make exploring parts of Wellington, for example, if any of that brings me nearby the Cock Hotel, then yeah, definitely in that situation I will come by, have another beer or something. So yeah, that's gonna be a good plan. We'll see what pans out, see what happens, but yeah, I think it'd be good coming back here again. On that note, I'm going to finish this video here. I'm going to finish my beer, and then I'll crack on about making my other videos today, exploring where I want to go in Wellington and all that, but we'll get to that later. In the meantime, thank you for watching this video. Take care, have a good day, and I'll see you all soon in the next video. It's going to be a good day, a very good day indeed.